The Surrealist by Victor Brauner borrows motifs from the tarot to create a portrait of himself as a young man. The tarot was a subject of widespread interest to Brauner and other surrealists. One tarot card, the juggler, provided Brauner with a key prototype for his self-portrait. The tarot juggler appropriately symbolizes the creativity of the surrealist poet, for it refers to the capacity of each individual to create his own personality, as the juggler manipulates his baton. Brauner's paintings, drawings and prints are distinguished by their eclectic choice of imagery and diverse religious symbolism. His work integrated his fascination with both magic and private myth. Not only do his paintings depict Romanian folklore and esotericism, but they are also entrenched with spiritual symbols, developed from a personal allegoric iconography and inspired by his turbulent childhood and heightened anxieties. Furthermore, his paintings become enriched through an extraordinary and vivid use of color palettes.
Now, making his network television debut, my next guest is one of the greatest jugglers in the world, currently performing with the Big Apple Circus. Please welcome to the Late Show stage and to America, Alexander Koblikov.
Victor Brauner is the most important painter of the Romanian avant-garde. After his early Impressionist and Expressionist works, he has contributed to every avant-garde movement/group. However, most of his oeuvre fits within Surrealism, Brauner being regarded as one of the major pre- and post-war Surrealist painters. On the 28th of August, he loses his left eye in a fight, after having painted a few years earlier self-portrait with a nucleated eye.